spare a coin and I will pray for you.
Those peasants, don't try anything stupid.
News from the kingdom? There's always something.
I'm hungry.
Don't try anything stupid.
Let's talk. I think we need to talk, traveler. You're a new face around here, and new faces showing up rarely ends well for this village. I have a duty to my village first and foremost. I need to know who you are and why you came here.
Curious times we live in, with talk of wars and rebels and such.
Looking for answers, huh? In a perfect world, I could give you all the information you need and you could be on your way. But speaking openly can be a death sentence these days. As long as you're asking questions, you're putting us in danger. No, but you have my permission to build a shelter on the outskirts of the village. Come back once you're set up, and maybe you can earn your keep. Greetings. Well, do you have any other questions for me? Anything else? I'm afraid I don't have anything for you to do right now. Anything else? I don't have too much time, so if you need something, make it quick.
Don't try.
We are keeping the peace here in the name of Lord Ashbourne.